Hey everyone, Bill Lethman here with Money Evolution. And if you're watching this video, then we are now officially live with our open registration for our comprehensive retirement planning course called the Retirement Time Machine. In fact, actually, if you've been watching at all our YouTube channel, you probably know that we're all about financial education, and creating this course is really just an extension of that. So if you're somebody that's planning for retirement, then you probably have a little bit of an idea as to just how overwhelming all of this financial information can be as it relates to planning for your retirement. In fact, actually, if you're out there talking with other friends and relatives and colleagues about their retirement, you get a lot of different answers. Everyone seems to have their opinion. So one of the reasons for creating this course was really consolidate a lot of that information together and walk you through essentially a step-by-step process to help you understand what it is you're trying to accomplish for your retirement, where you currently stand. Sometimes we refer to that as your map, and then giving you some clear direction and actionable ideas and steps that you can follow to give you more confidence in helping you to make some of the most important financial decisions you're likely going to make for your retirement. But before we can help you to answer some of those biggest retirement planning questions, we first need to get super organized with our financial information, and we need to get very clear on what it is we want to accomplish. In other words, what is our vision for our retirement? So up here on the screen, we have our Retirement Time Machine course, which is really divided into two main sections. The first one is called the Retirement Time Machine. That's going to consist of 29 individual lessons, all with video, with me as your primary instructor. We have over 30 worksheets that we're going to walk you through step by step to help you to get all of this information organized so you can make those really crystal clear decisions. And then we also have a lot of reference material that's going to go along with that. In part two, in the Retirement Time Machine Navigator, we're going to help you to take that information that we went through in the first section and translate that into a digital version of your financial plan. And you're going to get access to an e-money financial planning portal where you're going to be able to put this information in, and you're going to be able to see kind of in a little bit more of a digital format what that plan looks like and give you some insight into all of those different reports. So let's hop right into the course and give you a little bit of a flavor for what this is all about. So we're going to go through, like I said, 29 different lessons that we have in the course. Again, at the very beginning, we're going to spend some time getting your financial information organized. And I think this is, for a lot of people, one of the more challenging aspects of planning for retirement. If you've ever sat down and tried to organize this stuff, maybe you've got the papers and statements all strewn all over the kitchen table, and you sat down with a legal pad and a calculator, and you're trying to organize this in some fashion, but without really having a system, that can be very difficult. So I've been doing financial planning for well over 25 years, and we've done hundreds, probably even maybe even over 1,000 or a couple thousand financial plans over that time period. And in all of that time, you know, working with different individuals, working with different software programs over the years, I've really learned a lot about how to organize somebody's finances, essentially, and how to help them really understand where they're at and get that vision for where they're going, and then creating that map, as we oftentimes refer to give you some of those big steps that you need to accomplish and helping you to make some better decisions there. So in the course here, we've got the welcome to the Retirement Time Machine. It's going to give you a high-level overview. The first part of it is what we call the foundation. And again, those are going to be some of those initial worksheets just helping you to get everything organized. Then we primarily have this sectioned off into a couple of different parts. For those of you that are still working and have some years yet before retirement, there's a section called accumulation. So we're going to focus on strategies for saving money towards your retirement, which type of accounts you should save money into. As you probably know, if you've watched our YouTube video, a lot of our discussion are around taxes. I think that's one of the biggest ways that we help our clients optimize their financial plans and really maybe help them save taxes over the long run. So we're going to give you some tips and tools to help you better understand your taxes, understand maybe what types of accounts you should be contributing to. That's going to be very big. What are some of the restrictions that you may come up against, like the IRS restrictions or limitations on income and things like that? We're going to get into all of those details there. The next phase is the withdrawal phase, and that's probably one of the most important aspects of creating a financial plan. If you think about it, you've probably been saving and investing money for many, many years, and maybe you're putting money into a 401k, you're adding money to your IRA accounts on a regular basis. A lot of that's really focused on that accumulation, getting good growth rates and everything. But when you hit that retirement mark, you really need to understand what those withdrawals are going to look like and how to structure your assets and your resources, essentially, your pensions, your Social Security, your different investment accounts, for that withdrawal phase of your life, essentially where you're going to be going through, and which accounts to pull from, and are you taking too much money out of some accounts? Things like Social Security, should you delay taking Social Security to get a little bit higher amount? How do you coordinate those Social Security benefits with your spouse? All of that's going to be discussed within this. Withdrawals are going to be a very, very big part of that. And then you notice that investments is actually the fourth part of this, and a lot of times people start with that. In fact, if you've ever gone to a financial advisor, you probably got into a discussion about investments very, very quickly. But really, that's the last step. We want to figure out what are those big pieces of your financial puzzle that we need to understand first before we can get into selecting the different investments that are going to fit in within that financial plan. So investments, very, very important, but it's only after we've understood some of those bigger aspects there. We also have some great bonus material. So we have a specific lesson on Social Security. We also have a lesson on healthcare in retirement. This is going to consist of a couple of different parts. One is going to be healthcare for those of you that may be retiring prior to Medicare. Lots of things to think about there. It can be one of the bigger expenses that we have for most of us there, especially for that pre-Medicare portion of that. And then what are those options for Medicare? Medicare is like alphabet soup. You got Medicare Part A, Part B, Part C and D. You've got Advantage plans and supplement plans, all those different things. We're going to get into details on that. So that's one of our longer single videos there, but lots of different things that we're going to get into. So in that first section, the retirement time machine, it's all going to be about getting your financial information organized, creating that crystal clear vision for what you want your retirement to look like so that you can make some more well-informed, more confident decisions about your retirement, kind of seeing how all those different moving pieces move together. And I think doing that in more of an analog fashion really helps. You know, the pen and the paper, maybe with a calculator there, but with some structure and some steps, I think is really going to help you to understand all of those different moving pieces there. Once you've done that, we're going to go into the Navigator, and that's going to be a whole separate part of the course there. I think we've got 17 lessons as part of the Navigator to walk you through step by step, creating that online virtual financial plan that's going to be in a digital format. So I'm going to hop into that here real quick. And so there's a lot of different steps there. So we're going to begin by walking through a fact finder. That's going to be something that's going to get sent back to our office so we can set up your profile inside the eMoney software. So we need to do a little bit of work to set that up. Once we're done with that, usually takes a day or two, and then we kick it back over to you. You can start watching the videos and then following the steps, take a lot of that information that you did in the first part of the course in the retirement time machine off of those worksheets, and then get that inputted into the software so that you can see maybe in a little bit more quick fashion, I guess, you know, what the impact is of those different changes. So when you change something, how's that affecting your cash flow? How's that affecting maybe some of the tax reports that we're going to have in there? Again, so that you can make more well-informed decisions about this. And then you're going to have that portal. You'll be able to link accounts up to it. So if you have accounts at different financial institutions, if you want, you can link those up. And then in real time, it's going to bring in those balances and positions into the software. If you like to do budget tracking, which is something that I highly recommend, this is going to be a great tool for that. So if you ever use some of the other online services like a Mint.com or Quicken, this is going to have it built into it. It's also going to be tied directly into the financial plan. So I think it's going to be a lot more robust. I think one of the first things to really helping us understand where maybe some of the money is going is we need to start tracking it. And so having that ability with the budget tool is going to give you that ability to bring that in, understand, oh, hey, I didn't realize I was spending that much money at the grocery store or going out to dinner or whatever that may be. And providing that insight is going to give you, some better opportunity to make adjustments or at least maybe hopefully be a lot more realistic when you're doing your retirement plans. So I'm super excited about the course. We've been working on it a long time. I'm really happy with the way it came out. That whole Navigator section was something that we just recently added. I wanted to just provide a little bit more, and I thought having that digital experience was really going to just put the this over the top as what I think is one of the best financial planning, retirement planning courses that's out there. So if you're somebody that's planning for retirement and you want to get organized, you want to help to answer some of these most important financial questions and see if your retirement's on track. Are you saving enough money? Are you saving it in the right areas? Are you saving too much money? That's something that many people don't talk about. And it could be the case where you're putting too much money away for retirement and you'll have a great retirement, have a lot of money to spend there, but it may be that you're sacrificing that lifestyle today. And so what we're going to do is help you to understand that and understand what's most important, get you on track with that. Things like Social Security, there's a lot going on there. It could be very complicated, especially if you're trying to coordinate that with your spouse. We're going to walk you through that. And again, having the worksheets and then having that digital experience is really going to help you to understand that. Taxes, like I said, are a big part of what we do. We talk about Roth conversions. We talk about how much you can contribute to these different accounts, depending on what your tax brackets are now. Should you be putting money away in traditional accounts, taking that tax deduction now, or putting money into a Roth? And that's something we're going to walk you through. In fact, the tax section is actually one of my favorite parts of the entire course. If you've been watching the YouTube channel, you know that I talk about taxes a lot. In fact, I think it's actually one of the best ways that you can help to optimize some of your financial resources. So what I have is a series of forms that you can fill out, basically just pulling some numbers right off of your income tax reports and filling that in and really understand your taxes in a way that you probably have never really understood your taxes before. What are your marginal tax rates? What's your effective tax rate? How do your state taxes come into play? What are different sources of income? How are those taxed differently? Your Social Security, your dividend income, your capital gains. And like I said, really understanding it in the way that you may not have ever really fully understood. In addition to what's in the course, one more added thing is we're going to have a monthly coaching call. That's going to be with me. So we're going to do some live streams, help answer any questions that you have along the way. So if you get stuck on something, you're going to be able to ask those specific questions. And you're also going to be able to learn from our other group members that are going to be part of this, where, you know, if somebody else asks a question, say, hey, that's great. I never really thought about that before. So you're going to be learning not only from me, but from our peers as well. So all of this is bundled together in what we call the Retirement Time Machine. Again, I'm super excited about it. I hope you'll join us with that. Right below this video, there's a Get Started button. If you click on that, that'll take you over to our order page there, and we'll hopefully see you in the course. Thank you very much, and have a great day.